these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? Lay plus K. Lake. Ear plus E. Erie. Lake Erie. If you could do that, you could win one of these eight fabulous cards as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome again to the start of another week here on Classic Concentration. I want to tease you a little bit about some upcoming events on our program. We're going to have some special doings for Halloween week, and you're going to have a lot of fun with us during that period of time. But right now, let's go to the floor and greet today's two contestants. Lady on my right is our returning champion. She's picked up an electronic keyboard on our last program and some other prizes totaling $6,715. Her name is Geraldine Fry. Welcome back.
Thank you, Alex.
You're in black and white, too. Yeah. That's nice. We're color coordinated.
Good color for
you feel
today.
Good today? You feel lucky?
I feel great.
All right. Let's say hello to your challenger. His name is Sean Preciado. Did I get it right?
Perfectly straight.
Tell me a little bit about yourself.
Born and raised here in California. I do work as an insurance underwriter, and I love country music.
Country music fan. You married or single?
Single.
All right. Good for you. You ready to play our game?
I'm ready.
Here's one of the prizes the two of you are competing for in this first game. It's a fun one.
Snark Sundancer Sailboat, engineered for speed and designed for fun, lightweight and fast for racing or just some friendly sailing for two. The Sundancer, furnished by Snark. Alex.
Thank you, Gene. Now, for those of you who may not have been paying close attention as we were describing that prize, we're delighted to welcome back Marjorie, who is no longer Marjorie Goodson, of course. She's Marjorie Goodson Cut. But you notice she was flashing her left hand. Come on, Marjorie, show us again. You got a couple of rings on there. You got a wedding ring and a big engagement ring. Yep. Mrs. Goodson in it. Couldn't have happened to a nicer young girl. Show you where that prize is. Right here. Mrs. Cut. Did I say Mrs. Goodson? See that? Sailboat at number six. Okay, that's my first mistake of the week, and the show's only a minute old. Boy, do we have something to look forward to. Sean, bail me out. Select two good numbers.
Okay, let's try for matching the sailboat behind number nine.
Food processor.
Okay, let's try for a wild card maybe under number 19.
Bermuda holiday. All right, we know what the vacation is. No match for you, so over to Jerry Lynn.
Oh, let me find a wild card. Let's see what's under number 16.
Computer?
Computer. Oh, I could use one of those. Let's look for a match under number 24.
You've got a wild card, and that means an automatic match, Jerry Lynn. So you're going to take the lead in this one in terms of prizes. You've got the natural at 14, so the prize moves into position up here. And we'll show you our first look at this puzzle. Want to take a wild stab at it?
I think it's a little early.
Yeah, all right. Well, you'll get a chance to make another selection. But first, we have to take this break for some important commercial messages.
We tried mixing. Let's make a card sharks to tell the tattletales and press your feud. Then we tried the Match Game Hollywood Squares Hour.
Here we go. Dumb Donald is so dumb.
It's the perfect pairing.
We'll go with Skip Stevenson to win.
Look at me.
Your opponent gets the square and wins the first game.
The Match Game Hollywood Squares Hour.
This is a marriage of two of your favorite TV games.
Tonight at 10 on Buzzer.
Geraldine, you get to select again.
Well, I'd love to match that Bermuda trip. Let's look for a wild card under number 5.
Well, didn't take you very long. Now all you have to do is remember where you saw it a few moments ago.
I saw it under number 19.
Good memory.
All right.
Maintaining your concentration through the commercial break gives you another prize and another look at the puzzle. What does this do for you? Go again.
A little early. Let's see the other corner, number 1.
Oak dining room set.
And how about a match for that under number 21?
Compact disc player. No match for you, so we go back to our challenger, Sean Preciado.
Let's open up the board behind number 10, please.
Red take.
I'd love to get a red take for Bermuda. A wild card under 22.
Nope, a leather attaché case. Okay. So we go back to the champion, Jerry Lynn.
Okay, let's look under number 15.
wild card.
What do you want to match that with? Anything that's good, of course.
I would love an oak dining set. How about number one?
All right. We'll give it to you. Show you the natural match. It's at number 17. That gives you a shot at 3 prizes right now, and we'll open 3 doors of the puzzle. Again.
Okay, let's see what's under number 18.
Food processor.
Match for that under number 9.
Food processor, nice match. Doing well, you got 4 prizes now, and another chance to solve the puzzle. You're on a roll. Go again.
Okay, let's see what's behind number 8.
Green take. We haven't seen that one.
Let's open it up under number 12.
21-piece cookware set. All right, Sean, here's your big chance. The board is slightly open for you.
Let's catch up, if we can, behind number 13.
Riding lawnmower.
Right around the garden, okay. Let's try, for match for that, our wild card behind number 25.
No, that's a green take, so you've helped Jerry Lynn if she has been concentrating. Let's find out.
I'm not sure. I think I saw that green take behind number 8.
Yes.
All right. And the match behind number 25.
Yes. It doesn't do you any good in terms of prizes, of course, because Sean hasn't put anything up there. However, it gives you a little bit of insurance, a little bit of protection for that trip to Bermuda. Okay. Let's see what happens to the puzzle now. Nothing for you. All right, Geraldine, go again.
Okay, let's see what's behind number 23.
21-piece cookware set.
21-piece cookware.
Hurry.
The match behind number 22.
No, that's the leather attaché. Sean has a break.
Let's see if I can remember. Let's try number 12.
Mm-hmm. That's a good place.
And we'll match that with number 23 for the cookware.
That's it. The first match. Is
about time. Hooray.
The 21-piece cookware set going up on your side. And you're in a good position right now to take the lead in this match by solving the puzzle. Can you do it?
Is it cross your eyes and dot, cross your T's and dot your I's?
Can't change. So we have to go with what you said first. And is that right or wrong? No, it's incorrect. So what you have to do now is make
I need a match, don't
you? You need a match. Yes.
Desperately. Let's.
Because what you have done, obviously, is tell everybody at home in our studio audience and your opponent.
Maybe I was wrong.
Good thinking.
Let's hope so.
Lie, Sean.
Right.
Make a match.
All right, we need some luck here. Let's try number 4.
Leather attaché case.
I know where that is. Let's try 22.
22. Alex's is he going to break Geraldine's heart?
Yes.
He's going to break your heart? Were you able to come up with a solution when he thought he had it a few moments ago?
Yes.
Yeah, you had it at the same time. You may not get a chance to use this take. He's got 2 small prizes up there, but as I indicated a few moments ago.
Large in my eyes.
Large in your eyes, yes indeed. All right, we'll open these 2 doors for the challenger. Solve this puzzle.
Cross your T's and dot your I's.
Is it for a lead in the match? Cross your T's and dot your I's. Yes, it is. Way to go. Nicely done. During the game, every time you made a match and tried to solve the puzzle or weren't able to solve the puzzle, I would glance over at Sean because occasionally the opponent who's sitting there and not participating in terms of selection has a chance to study the puzzle.
Yes.
And I was looking for some sign of recognition, and there was never a sign from Sean until that last moment when he made the match. Let me show you the solution of the puzzle when the whole thing is showing, folks. Here we go. We've got the arrows pointing at the cross. Cross Y plus or your. And then we've got arrows pointing at 2 golf tees. Cross your tees, hand. There's a dot. Y plus or again, your. And the arrows pointing at both eyes. Cross your tees and dot your eyes. And Sean, here's what you get as a result.
All right. A leather attaché.
A service merchandise gift certificate with which you may select a leather attaché or other top name brands from our catalog or redeem in any one of our many stores furnished by service merchandise. And a 21-piece cookware set. Lustercraft Cookware features exclusive multi-core, 5-ply construction, minimum moisture cooking, and gentle even heat distribution. Crafted of gleaming stainless steel furnished by Lustercraft. Prizes totaling $1,035.
All right, that's a pretty good beginning. And more important for your purposes, you've got one game. You've got the lead in the match, so Jerry Lynn will have to come from behind. You're going to have to make the big move.
I'm going to do it.
When we return after this. All right, players, I want to tell you that in this second game of the match, the trip is a holiday in Puerto Rico. And that's not all. We've got some other goodies for you. Here's Marjorie again to show you this prize.
Tremont's beautiful 18-carat yellow gold fancy knot pendant featuring 11 full-cut diamonds weighing 0.37 carats furnished by Tremont's Jewelry. Alex.
Pretty pendant. I'll show you where you can find it on the board, too. Hiding behind door number two. Close that one. Remember where you saw it. Number two, the gold pendant. All right, Geraldine, you're trailing. You go first in this one.
Okay, let's start out with number 22.
Sounds like a good number. Electronic typewriter.
Electronic typewriter. Okay. Gotta find a wild card. Number six.
Stereo system. No match. So we go to the leader in the match.
All right, let's see if I can get some wild cards this game. Number 14. Lucky 14.
Dessert of the month.
That's all I need is more dessert.
You like desserts?
Boy, do I.
Eat a lot of them?
Can you tell?
Well, you're not, you're a little overweight, but not too much. What's your favorite?
Thanks, Alex. My favorite?
Hey, come on. We gotta be honest on this
show. Hot fudge cake.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You're my kind of guy.
All right.
I got one, too.
Let's get the desserts. Right. I'll split them with you here. Number 23.
Puerto Rico paradise. Well, you found out where half of our vacation is. Let's see if Jerry Lynn can uncover the other half.
Okay, let's try number 12.
Green tea.
That could come in real handy. Mm-hmm. How about number 17?
How about 17? Lounge chair with ottoman.
Very important.
All by itself. With an ottoman. Sean.
Okay, let's try open the puzzle maybe at number 10.
Puerto Rico paradise.
Let's go for it. Number 23.
Puerto Rico paradise.
All right.
You started off slowly in the last game. You won the game. You're starting off fast in this one. Let's see what happens as we open these two doors for you.
It's a little bit too early.
Select again.
Let's try number 19.
Brass bed.
Okay.
Gene Wood has one of these brass beds. He
loves
it.
I've always wanted to be like Gene Wood. I need a brass bed. Let's try wild card under number 4.
Wild card. So you're going to get to own a brass bed just like Gene's. Maybe. We'll show you the natural to this. It's at number 5. And now this prize is in position, and you get a look at the puzzle again.
Still not yet.
All right, go again.
Okay, let's try... Number 9. Open up that puzzle.
Electronic typewriter.
You know, I need a typewriter. I really do. Let's see. The match, I believe, was under number 22.
Yep. Electronic typewriter. 3 prizes in a row. Geraldine, does this kind of remind you of the way you started in the last game?
It sure
making
does.
All these matches?
It
I hope you're
sure
studying
does.
The puzzle.
Very
and,
carefully.
And coming up with a solution. Right now, though, Sean gets a look at the puzzle with these two doors open.
Not quite yet. I don't want to give anything away.
Oh, all right.
let's try...
I believe you, Sean.
Let's try the upper left corner, number 1. Open up there.
Lounge chair with ottoman.
Okay, and I believe the match of the lounge chair was behind number 17.
Lounge chair with ottoman. You now have the same number of prizes Jerry Lynn had in the first game. 4. The puzzle isn't quite as open because we haven't had as many wild cards revealed, but let's open these two doors and see what transpires.
Can't quite get it yet.
Select again.
Let's try lucky number 7, right there.
200 California lottery tickets. And
lottery
boy,
tickets. That could be worth a lot of money, right?
You bet. There have been some big payoffs in recent months, as you know.
Okay, I could be in trouble here. I need a wild card. Let's try number 24 down in the right-hand corner. All right.
200 California lottery tickets. Poor Jerry Lynn was just beginning to smile, because I think she's got an idea as to how to solve this puzzle. But for the moment, we're going to hear from Sean as he gets a look once again.
gosh, I'm stumped here.
All right, keep going.
A little part of it. Let's try number 8. I need to see the puzzle there.
All right. Wild card.
Okay, I've got to go for that pendant behind number 2.
Number 2 for the pendant.
All right.
The natural match for that, number 13. So it looks as if you're going to see some important pieces of the puzzle. And if you do and you solve the puzzle, you will have 6 prizes added to your previous winnings. Let's take a look together. Geraldine, can you solve this?
Yes.
Yeah? Okay. Hang in there.
Boy.
You got to wait for Sean to make a mistake.
Here.
Let's see if he does.
I sure do.
Go again, Sean.
Let's try number 3, right at the top.
His and her rugby shirts.
We haven't seen that, have we?
No, we haven't.
Let's try number 20, see if we can match that.
Green take, no match for you. Geraldine thinks she can solve the puzzle, but... Interrupted game. Hands close to the signaling buttons. You can only ring in after we have revealed the first square. You know the drill. Ring in only when you think you can solve it. Here we go. Number 3. Number 6. Number 11. Number 12. Number 14. Geraldine.
Johnny B's good.
Is it Johnny B's good? No, it is not. Sean, you're going to get a look at the entire puzzle. Can you solve this?
Let's go for Johnny B. Good.
Is it Johnny B. Good? Yes, it is. All right. Two in a row for you. Congratulations. You profited there from a little bit. Yes, but the arrows are only pointing at the one B.
Okay.
I was surprised you didn't try to ring in sooner. You suddenly became very cautious.
I was pretty sure I had it, but I wanted to just...
You didn't want to make a mistake, and unfortunately, when you did ring in, you misread one little clue, and that cost you. Let me show the folks at home the puzzle and what she got confused on. Here's the jaw plus the knee. That's pretty straightforward. Jaw, knee, and because there were two Bs, that confused Geraldine. The arrows are only pointing at one, however. So Johnny B, G plus the hood. Johnny B good. And as a result, Sean, you win the match and you add all of these prizes.
All right.
200 California Lottery tickets, an electronic typewriter, and a brass bed. Drescher's beautiful, genuine brass bed, a classic look with intricate post detailing and delicate double bar shaping on the headboard and footboard. Elegance is genuine brass, furnished by Drescher. And a lounge chair with ottoman. The Lloyd Loom Reflections in Wicker, indoor-outdoor lounge chair and ottoman, versatility and comfort with dramatic appeal. The beauty of Wicker, furnished by Lloyd Flanders. And a Puerto Rico Paradise! We'll fly you and a companion from Los Angeles aboard Delta Airlines to San Juan. You may visit the exclusive Crown Room Lounge before boarding, and while in flight, experience warm and friendly hospitality. Furnished by Delta Airlines. And you'll spend the 6-night vacation at the El San Juan Hotel and Casino in San Juan, Puerto Rico. Magnificent beach and pools, gourmet meals, glittering nightlife, a memorable vacation at the El San Juan Hotel and Casino. And, of course, the beautiful gold diamond pendant, a prize package worth, and listen to this number, $7,943.
Big win, Sean.
It is.
Congratulations.
Thank
and
you.
In a moment, you're going to get to go to the winner's circle and try for a brand new car.
Right.
With 45 seconds on the clock. Geraldine, we've got to say goodbye to you. I'm glad that you're not going away empty-handed. Close to $7,000 in prizes for you.
Thank
Congratulations.
You
Take care. All right, Sean, you're the new champ, and when we return, we'll see if you can win a brand new car to go with all those other prizes. Stay tuned, folks. We're coming right back after this.
All right.
Next, the password is password. Don't you wish the game was that easy? Then Password Plus puts the plus in password. Stay tuned.
Sean, our new champion, is so anxious to win a brand new car. We're not even going to pan the cars the way we normally do. You have noticed, however, that we do have a couple of new beauties up there, including great white convertible. Good luck to you. Here are the 15 numbered squares, and here is the clock. And you've got a full 3/4 of a minute, 45 seconds, Sean.
Okay.
Let's see you start matching cars. Off you go.
1, 2.
No match.
3, 4.
Nope.
5, 6.
No match.
4, 6.
Yes.
7, 8.
No.
9, 2.
That's a match.
10, 5.
No.
11. 12.
No.
1. 13.
No.
5. 13.
Correct.
14. 1.
Yes.
15. 8.
No.
11. 3.
No.
12. 7.
No.
8. 12.
Yeah. You lost track of them towards
I
the
did.
End there.
Yeah. I did.
As soon as you made a couple of matches, you said, wait a minute.
Exactly.
You kept going back to the wrong numbers.
Yeah.
But that's all right, because you've gotten some experience here, and you've played our front game so beautifully. As a result, you've wound up with close to $9,000. You've got $8,978
right.
in prizes, including that holiday in Puerto Rico, which is very good going. Speaking of going, we're going to do that for a commercial break right after we hear from Gene.
Some of today's participants may receive the VitaVac. It's designed to remove pollen, ragweed, dust, and other allergens from your home while you vacuum. You'll love the way it cleans the air while it cleans your home. We'll be back to Alex Trebek in just a moment.
We're delighted to have you back with us. Tell us about your honeymoon now. Where were you?
I was in Hawaii. I went to Maui.
Yeah.
And I went to Kona on the Big Island.
Now, when the honeymoon was over, were you itching to come back to work, or did you want to stay there with Tim?
Oh, I was really itching to come back here. Oh, just scratching. No, of course I wanted to stay there. It was wonderful.
Tacky, tacky, Marjorie.
Let's go now. Let's say goodbye and let's go.
All right. Goodbye.
Bye.
We're going to Hawaii.
We're going to Hawaii.
This is Gene Woods speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production. This